In Hindu belief, the idea of karma explains what happens to people's souls after they die. They believe that you have many souls, and when you die, your soul will go into another body. If you have done good deeds, then you will be born into a higher caste or a higher class. If you've done bad deeds, then you're going to be born into a lower caste or a lower class.